Hi, this is Dominique Finney, and I'm with the National Herbalists Assoictaion of Australia at the seminar series in Sydney. And with me, I have a practitioner from Neutral Bay. Her name is Rosa Nithart, who's a member. Hi, Rosa.
Hello, Dom. How are you?
I'm great, thank you. How are you?
I'm fantastic, thanks.
Good. Now, I hear you've got a passion for raw food.
Yes, I do. Yes, I've become more familiar with raw food just over the past few months, and I've seen what raw food can do, you know, in my life, in my health, and I'm just practicing more raw food for myself, my family, my friends, and hopefully just for other people as well.
So as a herbal medicine practitioner, how do you incorporate raw food into a health regime for all your patients?
Well, it's very easy, actually, because we can incorporate many herbs in our green smoothies or in our salads. We don't need to cook them, so we're going to get all the benefits that raw foods and herbs have and can do for us. So it's amazing. It's really easy.
Can you give me a recipe for something like a green smoothie?
Oh, I love kale.
Yeah.
I love also basil and all the green leaves, dark green leaves. I normally chuck a few leaves, green leaves, with some mangoes, banana, frozen bananas, water, orange, and that's it. The trick is done. Very easy.
Okay, fantastic. And so when you look at raw food therapy, is that like 100% of your diet raw food, or 50%, or how do you do it?
No, I'm not 100% raw foodist. I'm finding my own balance, which is about, you know, 70-75%. So I still have some cooked food. Mm-hmm. And I think it is important that everybody finds, you know, their own balance.
Yes, absolutely. And the benefits of raw foods are sort of pure nutrition coming into your body.
Absolutely, absolutely. We get so many good essential nutrients just straight, and it's very easy to be digested and broken down, because especially green leaves, they have lots of chlorophyll and fiber, and especially the presence of fiber will help with the digestion of sugars, which are high in the fruits. So.
That's brilliant. And you're here at this herbal seminar series. How are you enjoying it?
Oh, I'm just loving it. It's so inspiring. The speakers are just great. It's really amazing.
Excellent. How long have you been a member of the National Herbalist Association for?
Over 4 years.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. And I'm really proud of it.
Okay, great. Thank you, Rosa.
Thank you.